Well, nothing really manifested with the clouds. We did get a couple nice blushes of light hitting the canyon walls, and I did photograph that. So if I come back up here tomorrow morning and I don't get anything that's too spectacular, I should hopefully still have a photograph of this spot that's pretty good. It would be amazing if I got some color and some shape in that sky. So I'm gonna start heading back. The sun has definitely set at this point. About 10 minutes now, it's gone down. So I've waited for an afterglow, nothing really happened. So it's time to get back to the car, get some dinner cooked up, and probably go edit some video. Seems to be my nightly thing. So peaceful.